up.
Not my responsibility.
911, state your emergency.
Hey, one of our newbie followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks. What do they look like?
Stylish. Low poly.
Fuck. That's Default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers, too.
There's a van. Yeah, that's some.
Get what you can on him!
You're not authorized to be here.
Oh, man. Who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us. Lots more photos and looks like a map of Josh's daily movements. Other stuff? What the hell? Oh, shit.
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen, I got into their comm channel.
Somebody's trying to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect.
Check everywhere.
On the hunt.
Hit!
Wait! There he is!
Stay where you are! Lay down your weapons!
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
We have eyes.
About time. I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Come on.
Squad, things are getting dicey. We can use some backup.
Opening fire.
Give yourself up!
Cover!
Cover!
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on.
Oh, man. Who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us. Lots more photos and looks like a map of Josh's daily movements. Other stuff? What the hell? Oh, shit.
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen, I got into their comm channel.
Somebody's trying to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect. Spread out.
Get out of there.
Start a sweep. Stand out. Track him down.
Hold up. What's that?
Track him down.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
What the hell was that?
About time.
Just give it up.
Hey, you catch that?
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
Wrench, what is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
provider of smart houses in the Bay Area, is facing allegations that it violated homeowner privacy. Leaked documents reveal that Home is selling private user information, primarily to health insurance companies, by accessing their own monitoring system. Spokesperson for the company, Elena Chow.
God damn it!
Gonna apologize? Loser!
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy.
I'm gonna hurt. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where are you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep. FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is, the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
As for the FBI office, I have a friend that can help. You'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
Marcus! We just got a lovely phone call from Lenny.
Prime 8, Lenny? Why's she calling us? It was a prank call, right?
I shit you not. She wants our help. Of course, she didn't say it that way. It was more like, hey, douche nozzles, you want to play with the cool kids? Meet me or get fucked by a porcupine on meth.
I'm not sure what to do with that. I guess I better check it out.
Better you than me, my friend.
Gee, thanks. This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred.
Open sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards meeting?
I can have this raffle.
It's big bucks.
Go.
Going up.
Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
What? Just now?
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
To scram, Dead Set.
What is...
911, please state the nature of your emergency. Come quickly, it's serious. Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Not good. Don't do anything stupid.
Marcus, I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Track him down.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Well, contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of...
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Fuck it up.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Come on. Come on. I gotta get this.
This one was trying so hard to be my friend. It felt like that hostage negotiator. The negotiator tries to resolve the value of Hollywood.
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams. Hacking in now.
This is like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You've meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in.
God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk
it. I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? I mean, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
You two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back! Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that. I got your back. Fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry. Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
is that?
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Keep after him.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan. Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff. I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software.
Oh, can I scritch you?
Socializing improves overall brain activity.
Who's a good boy?
Dorps.
Hey, you!
What in hell?
No
way.
You're
wearing a bag.
This is total bullshit.
I couldn't hear what you were saying. You cut out. Ah. That's interesting.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
No! Move!
Get away from my
response! Come on!
Real?
Jesus, what the hell?
What would you do if you were me, huh? Hear me? Do you even fucking see anything past the end of your nose?
Retro, Primate's up to something. One of their goons is on a crime spree. Lenny's online claiming it's our guy.
She can't throw dirt at us like that.
You could try stopping the spree, earn us some brownie points.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. Hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. I'm here. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sitara, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
Fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Ew, gross.
No, busy.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio off. Know I'm coming for him.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot beer. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the field with it and light it up.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
This is ridiculous!
Ah! Don't let the suspect escape!
I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Oh!
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
Hey, see anything? I'm sure he'd
I hacked.
I like
good luck, Red.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Kachinga.
Hey, we got it!
Hit him!
Todos, truta! Take him down! Protect the merchandise!
Fuck this, cabrón!
That pisses me off.
We need to take him down!
Shit destroyed. Down to two. That takes care of that one. One more to go. entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tusk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Alright, the test is in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere. Are Luis.
We're good.
I say we jump on the bus, go to the mission, there's some great restaurants on the mission.
Son los
gérmenes.
La ciudad.
Oh my God, that is the worst! Whatever.
Guys, contractor's on his way. Repeat, contractor needs some room.
Cover!
You mess up our operation, and you will die. Oh, and
What can I get you?
Good to see you, Retro. All of
thanks.
I've been.
That's all I.
Good luck, man.
Units code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Puerta is out. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
What's up?
Be advised, we have reports of a violent criminal near your location. Over.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Let's see them get past me!
Chale, ain't nobody gonna shoot at us and run. Find his ass.
Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Choke on that horn. That vehicle's out of control.
Oh, God damn it!
Hit the brakes! Look out!
Hey, stop!
Hey.
Retro.
Anything.
Better not be a fucking joke, because I ain't laughing. Flush his ass out,
no.
Loco.
Get out there and find that
fuck.
Motherfucker!
What the shit? Ah! Fuck, man, my ears are still ringing.
You better not draw any heat on us, Bato.
Hey, you need me to draw a boundary?
Hey, hey, hey!
Chinga tu madre. What the fuck you want? Hey, this is not a playground, ese. Hey, chingado! Save a bullet for yourself!
Fuck. Fuck. Contractor's on his way. Fuck! We got a ghost on our ass, I guess!
Hey, Vato, you're watching my back, right?
You understand me? You got it?
We're gonna hear it again, man.
Jump off your tiny levels,
no,
bitch!
I told you everything! Come on, please!
Hey, let's go! We asked this! You know you can't bring him back in here, man! No, man!
I'll bring him to Bottle!
No, Papa, no, no! Please don't!
Let's do this.
Get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus. Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
a chance.
Lucky, yeah. This phone doesn't cost me anything. Hey!
No! No, not my car! He's being an unfinished.
I'll let you later. Sure you want us posing like that?
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast.
The sky is not the limit for Galilei.
Okay.
No, I'm done dabbling in the market. I've got a woman who handles it. My reflexes are impressive.
Marcus, when you're free, we should talk.
Is something wrong?
I hate that question. Something is always wrong. It's a stupid question.
Wrench, you need to air out your mask once in a while. Find some peace.
No, that's the opposite of what I need to do. The mask keeps me calm, Marcus.
Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying... All blue.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot...
Hey, Marcus, slow down, man. You're losing me.
Me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a douche and dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Now you call when you get to Galileo. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible.
Whoa!
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property. Hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I got to do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus, want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow, want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
There is lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
This is Squad. Air support is approved and inbound.
I can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Christ.
Oh, man, that's awesome.
Welcome to Galileo. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Thank you.
worry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touche. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
Sector sweep complete.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
Sector sweep complete.
What?
Hello, human.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no...
told her boss. Pardon?
This is so
wild. Yeah. But my...
It's all gone to the dogs, buddy.
Track them down and mess
them
up. Okay, so...
The new world. Today's to
Oh, Wrench, where you at, man?
Yo, you're late, Marky Mark. As much as I enjoy our banter and...
Yo, Marcus.
Satara, what you got for me?
Well, it's a good thing you like driving. Looks like the lead engineer on the biometric car project is a loyal customer of Driver SF.
Is that right?
Sure is. And I just may have set up a script to reroute his ride requests to you first.
Slick.
Only the best for DedSec. Check the Driver SF app on your phone when you're ready.
So I'm gonna need to convince him to take us to his office, right?
Yes, but we've already got a plan.
That we do.
Ray, you in on this one?
Well, it's like Ranch says, car theft is always fun.
The plan is that we hack this guy's phone.
Right. We set off the alerts on his phone saying his computer at work is getting hacked.
Which makes him freak out and race into work. But we won't actually hack his computer because we don't really need to.
Exactly. We just need him to think it's been hacked.
I like it.
Well, all you gotta do is distract him so we can hack into his phone.
Where am I taking you, man? Hot date tonight?
My girlfriend just broke up with me.
How am I gonna get this guy talking?
What was that? I couldn't hear you.
Sorry, just a little nervous, that's all. This is the first ride I've done in a while. Yeah, had a bad experience, you know, and took a break.
Yeah, I can imagine you'd see all sorts of shit driving people around. What happened?
Oh, hell yeah. All sorts of shit? Last one,
was a bunch of drunk guys.
Mm-hmm.
All yelling and hollering at each other about some sort of art car they were working on.
Oh, for that desert festival?
Yeah. So the two of them are yelling about LEDs and animatronics and sand and what kind of drugs people should be on to view their art car.
Seriously? They talked about what drugs people would be on? To tailor the experience for the right kind of hallucinations or something?
Yeah, exactly that. Then one guy, he punches the other guy right in the mouth.
What?
So there's blood going everywhere. Meanwhile, the guy who threw the punch is whimpering that he broke his knuckles.
Shit.
I know, right? So I end up driving them to the nearest emergency room, and get this.
Yeah?
They both try to hug me when I drop them off.
Wow. Oh, sorry. My alarm just went off. Have to check this. Shit! Shit, shit, shit! We gotta change direction, buddy. I'm sorry, but I need to get to work.
No problem.
Updated the destination in the app.
I got it. No worries. We'll get you there.
Shit! Somebody's breached security. Fuck! The one time I'm not in the office.
Yeah, that's how it always happens.
Can't believe this is happening now. We have deadlines. Massive deadlines.
Yeah, man, that sucks.
I hate this project. Why did I ever say I'd be lead? Can you go any faster?
I'll try.
Shit. Could you speed up?
I'm trying.
I'm in a real hurry. I'm okay with you. Watch out! I'm okay with you speeding faster, please. Hey!
Almost there.
You're a lifesaver, man. I am totally giving you a 5-star review on the app.
No problem. It's my job, after all. Here we are at Codaprint. Okay, then.
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff. Yeah!
Get your ass back here. Launch party!
Here we go. Time to get to work.
I had faith in you, Marcus.
It's not like the rest of us did.
Yeah, I have lots of faith in Marcus.
I have faith in Marcus.
Wow, guys, you all just made my day. It just means so much to me to hear you say that.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to imply anything. I'm surrounded by clowns.
But you love us.
Well, maybe Josh and Marcus.
Ouch!
That's okay. It's a bit early in our relationship to be throwing words like love around. Take your time.
I appreciate a man who has patience.
Well, this very patient man has work to do.
So, we'll join the Chicago system Friday 1 week before.
Hey!
Oh! I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
See him?
Found it, guys.
Great. This should contain all the security specs and info we need.
Soon, we will be proud joyriders in the noodle car.
Go! Track him down. Where I can see him.
So, Josh found something interesting in the car's algorithms.
Yes. There's a decision-making algorithm.
They call it a life score. They fucking call it a life score?
A what?
It's a method for deciding which lives to prioritize in case of an accident.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're gonna like this one.
The car's onboard computer has direct access to Bloom's databases. It pulls up a score according to metrics Bloom sets. Employment, income, education, race, gender.
Fuck! Let me guess. Me and Ray get into an accident, one of us on either side. I'm SOL because I'm a young black dude.
Not quite. As you know, I'm persona non grata with Bloom. My life score is pretty damn low, so in that case, I'm SOL. But otherwise, yeah, you got the gist.
Looks like we need a voice print and a retinal scan from that noodle VP who gave the keynote to unlock the car.
Right. I'll get on it.
Sending you his address now.
the man of the hour. Come on, Weston Crusher. The launch waits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Sisko.
Jake Sisko?
Captain Sisko.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose.
T-minus 20, 19, 18.
17, 95, according to Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same friggin' time.
Three, two, one. Lift off!
Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Bloom.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
Look at all this tech! Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over
there. Follow the signal.
ها هي عدوك نفس الثبات. لعلها صغيرة الحجم ولكنها في غاية الأهمية، حيث تؤدي هذه الغرفة دور حلقة. كل البيانات بداية من المين فريم سيرفيسز تو ذا اوبريشنز مانجمنت ترانزيت ثرو اي سينجل نوت وتتم معالجتها بشكل او اخر في هذه الغرفة. بس هذا
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
평균 성능량 265 kilowatts. 전전소 실내경 봉침.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend.
아, 좀 믿어보려고.
CCU 상으로는 남부 및 중부 모두 정상입니다.
31구역에서 약간 하락.
평준화. 36번부터 42번 변전소에서 부하가 발생하고 있습니다.
수위 좀 살펴봐줘.
정상 수치에서 20% 변동.
좋아. 계속 지켜봐야겠군.
부하 측면에 또 다른 서지가 발생입니다.
반복상으로는 어떤데?
기준선에서 340kV 증가.
전장, 차단 기능은 어떻게 된 거야?
60%에서 정지했습니다.
그래, 다시 온라인 상태로 뒤돌리자고.
로딩 작업이 멈춘 상태입니다.
상황이 마음에 들지 않지만 기다려야겠군.
능력 개정기는 작동시켰나? 그게 어디... 누가 저 망 알람 좀 끄라고!
서지가 계속 상승합니다!
이더먹을! 승객이가 날아갈 판이군! 조바 전압을 방전시켜! We're fucked.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
What the hell?
Jesus Christ. Look, I've got to look after this. I'll circle back shortly. Don't touch anything.
Arsehole. How you, love? Okay. Security guru locked my PC now I'm waving around with my hand on me bum. No. What's that? Love. Right, I'll do it when I'm home.
There you go.
Right. Uh-huh.
Clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right. Look, we've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Man, they really have this locked down. You know, it's a little stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus! Marcus!
Seriously? You're gonna do this now?
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something?
Thank you.
Gonna leave these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
Guys, look.
Oh. It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum.
Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big. Should I be running?
You are pissing me off!
I don't have a clear
shot!
Down, get
down! Take it! All right, it's okay. Find him! Track him down.
This is fucking nuts.
Get the fuck out.
Ooh, I heard something.
I'm better than you.
Oh, no.
I don't have to.
We got a trespasser.
Track down.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilei dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
I...
Thank you.
want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you find something in the data dump?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan, again, Koi signs, which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech,
because
right?
CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just going to skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
A palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors, an infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
around. Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we...
Got Junior loaded up and back?
He's in there. So, will MacGyver and EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads. Ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the Masked Highwayman.
The Masked Highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the Masked Cracker.
It was tough to put the phone away. I'd be reading the same paragraph over
and... Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Anybody want to try real online dating? We need booty call.
Uncertified software detected. Uninstalling. Uninstalling uncertified program.
You're not very bright, are you?
Come on, man!
What is...
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near the location.
Thank you.
on his position!
Jesus Christ! Officer down!
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Units 1031, an APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Spread out!
Hey, you!
Is this some kind of joke?
Welcome. Please present your Titus ID.
I don't have one.
Please present your Titus ID.
47 on the air.
All clear.
Call it in. He's gone.
Hey, awesome.
Nice.
Wait.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete. All clear.
Surrender! Fuck! Ah!
Sector sweep complete.
He's gone.
Hear that?
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me? Nothing
you got it. Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud. All right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Are you trying to topical us?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry.
Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind.
Cool. My turn. Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking it.
You're looking for the security hub nearby.
Everything!
Look, they show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there.
Why?
It's not dirty.
It's going to flatter you, tell you what you want to hear, and then it's going to eat your face.
Heading toward the loading bays. The security room is just off to one side.
You may not believe in the paranormal, but it believes in you. And it wants to kill you.
To slay these creatures. I don't have time for sentimentality.
Alright, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts.
This feels like when someone.
But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill
all right, try
or due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
Hear that? What is happening?
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Rose! Oh,
come on. Awesome.
Oh, Christ. Call a medic!
All right, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely something.
Triggered.
You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Give me up!
Where are you?
Oh! Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Aye, let's see what they're keeping in sublevel 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and...